Just head over to the vending machine and, well, it seems that we've run out of citranium cans at the moment. Don't panic though, I will personally see that you get your citranium can at the end of the test. Do you feel angry at the end of a test chamber, or alone, or depressed? The new Aperture Science Exotic Location Staging will eliminate all of those feelings by simulating the authentic outsides that the humans were born to roam. Thank you. job! If you think that you still experienced a negative emotion while testing, fill out the appropriate submission form at the end of the test. A not-so-fun fact! The water in this test is recycled from the old test chambers we were solving a couple hours ago. I would still enjoy the mist. Our Aperture Science water filtering cleaning systems destroy 99.3% of human waste. So if you took a toilet break early on, don't worry. There is practically none of your urine in the air. Thank you. my calculations are right, you came into contact with 0.21 milliliters of your own pee. See? It's insignificant. Great scientific progress is what we do here. This chamber only uses the blue gel, but don't let that get to you. This is one of our toughest puzzles. Whoever designed this has evil intentions and no mercy at all. But I am sure you will do just fine.
Thank you.
This Aperture Science exotic location staging was so calm and peaceful. I hope it helped you with your thinking. Also, I'm not allowed to transform the Aperture Science official nomenclatures into acronyms now, so we'll just have to live with it. Although it will not be long for you. Because we are near the end of the test, of course. This is it! The last puzzle chamber! The final picture! The maybe not so grand finale! Is it that so many structures are extremely fragile? I'm guessing someone from civil engineering is gonna get sacked soon. Now go ahead and get on the platform ride. Brilliant! Now go ahead and get on the platform ride. Almost near the end of the test chamber now. Do not let me down. Shed out too many details, but get ready. Aim and fire! And someone from industrial engineering will be fired too. Well, so long for a dramatic and grand finale. And that concludes our testing. I must say, a great test subject, and I am deeply saddened by your fate. Oh, I wish there was something I could do to save you, but you should know by now. Testing protocol. I've looked into it, and this one does have its good reasons. So there's nothing I can do now. I will always remember you deeply. You know, you were my first test subject, and that means a lot, even to a simple personality sphere like me. Farewell, my test subject. Oh, I know. There's this loophole that I can apply so that there's no reason for you to die. Oh well, I guess I'll just pick another test subject at random.
Choose your test subject. How will science add some heat and learn a new thing? For the people who are still alive.